When holding the plectrum, also known as a pick, place the plectrum between your thumb and your index finger. Don't use three fingers, including your thumb, and hold it like a pencil. Hold it just between the two fingers. If I take the plectrum out of the way, you'll see that my thumb comes down on top of the side of the fingernail of my index finger. The plectrum then just is inserted in between with a small amount of the plectrum sticking out. I can then lay that against the guitar strings and have a nice even hit.